So the last time I was on screen like this was back when I figured out how to correctly edit a ramp. A lot of people found it helpful, but this time I figured out how to correctly adjust my sensitivity in game. It actually matters. It seriously does. So ever since day one. Oh boy.
So since day one.
So since day one, basically, if I want to go higher sends, go to 0.10, adjust it, not like it, go back down to 0.08. Kind of drop it on that little section because, in my mind, 0.08 is 0.08, right? Here's a really easy test that you can make. Set up two objects that are sitting still and place your mouse in between them. Now place your finger on the core to kind of act as an anchor point. Take notice on the starting direction and ending direction. The lower sense only travels 87% the length of the upper sense. Let's assume that you just encountered a player in-game. You were trying out a new sensitivity but didn't like it, so you adjusted back. But what you adjusted back to was not truly your old sensitivity. Let's assume your old sensitivity was in the upper side, and you adjusted back to a lower side one. You go for a quick flick shot, and this is what happens. Because you didn't get that exact spot on your sensitivity, what just happened would have been an 8 damage pump shot before the update. I recently just saw a video about how to get your actual sensitivity from in-game. It was a really well-informed video, and the YouTuber who made it was named Convertible. His video explained how to get your actual in-game Fortnite sensitivity and use that for an aim trainer. I'll leave a link to his channel and video in the description below. So here's the correct way to adjust your sensitivity. Basically, take that white bar, take it all the way to the left. Now take your left arrow key, tap it one time, and now each time you tap your right arrow key, it'll adjust in increments. Same can be done with your Y sensitivity, and every single time it'll be equal sensitivities no matter what. Here's my supported creator code for anybody who wants to support me. Also, if you enjoyed the video, be sure to drop a like and also subscribe. Peace out.